As human rights leaders, we condemn the conditions under which undocumented immigrants are being held in U.S. immigration detention.
Specifically, the conditions of detention of children.
Pregnant immigrants and immigrants with disabilities and other medical needs.
Así como las separaciones de la familia.
The failure to provide sanitary housing conditions, including but not limited to adequate space and comfort for sleeping.
Adequate water, nutrition, and access to food.
Comprehensive medical attention and access to medication.
And adequate hygiene, including showers, soap, hygiene products, toothbrushes, and toothpaste.
Violates basic human rights precepts, demanding that all people be treated with dignity and respect.
And the right to be free from discrimination on the basis of national origin and ethnicity.
Como expertos nacionales de los derechos humanos.
We are compelled to speak out against such gross disregard for the human rights and dignity of undocumented immigrants.
And call on all human rights officials to join us in our demand
to end these deplorable conditions of detention immediately.